Gold price forecast dollar pullback caps the upside ahead of NFP analysis. http://ntvforex.com news ID C36EA487/2024/37:48 AM. Gold draws support from renewed US-China tensions, risk off mood. NBSP dollar rebound could cap gains but buy the DIPs to remain in play. Technicals warrant correction, US NFP to be the key decider. Gold XAU USD built on the ongoing rally and refreshed all-time highs at $2,075.32 on Friday before pulling back sharply towards $2,050, as focus shifts to the US non-farm payrolls data NFP for a fresh direction. The upside bias remains intact as markets expect the U.S. economy to add 1,600K jobs in July versus 4,800K job gains seen in June, suggesting that the worsening coronavirus situation is slowing down the jobs growth. Although, the bulls will face an uphill task to regain the winning momentum, as the renewed U.S.-China flare-up has triggered sharp losses in the equities and U.S. stock futures, which boosted the haven demand for the U.S. dollar across the board. The risk sentiment soured after U.S. President Donald Trump signed two executive orders against WeChat and TikTok Chinese apps to address the security threat. The move could add fuel to the ongoing tensions between the world's two largest economies, as the trade leaders from both nations meet next week to discuss the trade deal. Also, the focus remains on the impending U.S. fiscal stimulus and likely Trump's action on the unemployment benefits. Short-term technical perspective. NBSP Gold hourly chart. XAU USD charted a rising wedge breakdown on the hourly chart following a close below the $2,060 level. The bearish break opens doors for a test of the pattern target at $2,000 mark. Ahead of the upward sloping 50 hourly simple moving average HMA at $2,048 could offer some respite the bulls. Selling pressure will intensify below the latter, with the next downside target seen at the bullish 100 HMA at $2,016. The hourly relative strength index RSI has turned flat at the midline, suggesting that the bears could likely lack any follow though. Any rebound will face stiff resistance at $2,060, the convergence of the previous pattern support turned resistance and upward sloping 21 HMA. Acceptance above which a test of the record highs will be inevitable. Thereafter, bulls will aim for the $2,100 threshold. Gold additional levels to consider. XAU USD overview today. Last price 2055.88, today daily change 7.08, today daily change percent 0.34, today daily open 2062.96. NBSP trends daily SMA 201902.63, daily SMA 501809.82, daily SMA 1001744.71, daily SMA 200016 40.28. NBSP levels previous daily high 2069.78, previous daily low 2034.66, previous weekly high 1984.8, previous weekly low 1900, previous monthly high 1984.8, previous monthly low 1757.7, daily Fibonacci 38.2%, 2056.36, daily Fibonacci 61.8%, 2048.08, daily pivot point S12041.82, daily pivot point S22020.68, daily pivot point S32006.7, daily pivot point R12076.94, daily pivot point R22090.92, daily pivot point R32112.06. NBSP. If you want to read real-time news, text messages to MT5 Expert Advisors page at https://m.me/mt5.expert.advisors.